Hey everyone, this is going to be a super quick video answering a question that I get asked in a lot of my videos, and that's how do I change my brush size without going all the way to the top, clicking on the brush panel, and then changing it from there? Well, it's actually very simple, and there are a few ways you can go about doing it. The first option you have is to right-click anywhere in your document, which will bring up your brush panel, the same one you have at the top, and you can change all your brush options right from there. The second option, you can use a shortcut key. You can use the right and left square bracket keys on your keyboard. The right bracket key will increase and the left bracket key will decrease. Alternatively, if you hold down your shift key and use the exact same shortcut keys, it will increase or decrease the brush softness. Now, if you're in Photoshop CS4, there are two other options. If you hold down on a Mac, Control and Option, and then drag your mouse, it will increase your brush diameter, and if you hold down Control, Option, and Command, it will increase or decrease the brush softness. Now, if you're on a PC, to increase or decrease the brush diameter, hold down Alt and drag your right mouse button, or to increase or decrease the brush softness, hold down Alt, Shift, and drag your right mouse button. So you have a bunch of ways to increase or decrease your brush size and softness or hardness without going all the way to the top and adjusting the settings from there. So I hope that answers that question. I know a lot of people had that question. And until next time, this is Howard from Tutcast.com. Take care.